Finally, staying in football, we are just a week away, give or take, from the start of high school football playoffs. Plenty of Central Texas teams right there in the hunt, includes the Harker Heights Knights, who stand at 8-1 with one game remaining. So it could get better. Those 8 wins already represent one of the best seasons in school history, but obviously not only with the final regular season, but the playoffs on top of it, plenty more still there for them to accomplish.
For us to be sitting 8-1 is, you know, kind of where I thought we would be. The kids have played well each and every week. It's a tough district to navigate, and so to stay at peak performance every week is difficult to do. You know, we go into the regular season with a chance to finish with 9 wins, which would be a big accomplishment for Harker Heights and Killeen ISD, and a chance to gear up for the playoffs and get ready for a playoff run.
And the Knights will have that chance to get the 10th win tomorrow. Thursday night football, we love it down there in Killeen. They'll host Bryan at 7 o'clock at night. And, of course, we'll have plenty of high school football coverage for you this week as we inch closer and closer to the playoffs. For now, though, that'll do it for sports. We'll be right back.